Don't take out the mailbox.
Woo!
April! Come watch this line!
Shit, did it bottom out? Need a trash can?
Oi. It's too steep. Great.
Moral support! I need you to get out really quick and make sure he doesn't hit that line that goes to my house and all the electricity and the power. There's Grandpa.
Yeah, hold it. I think I should make it.
Yep.
Do You want to just double check that side? Mm-hmm.
You'll feel if I hit.
Yeah.
Thanks, Jeff.
What? What do you need the freaking men for? We did this ourselves. Well,
that's normal.
Thank God they got people like us.
Kimmy, can you get the orange cone out of the garage, like, pronto? Just be careful, get out of the way. I'm just gonna mark this so he can kind of see it more, obviously. Sweet ones, thank you. Thank you. No. Yeah, we might get a little hit.
Leave the cone there too. Oh my god. He's going really tight into the fence.
He's got to.
We're just gonna sit there and wait.
Because he does this all day, every day. I'm gonna.
Wait, I want it to.
He's gonna hit it.
He's hitting the gate.
Hey. Mario, what are you doing? He's pulling in right there.
Well,
you're scaring me.
He's
going to hit the fence.
Getting close to the fence.
That side fence.
On the
Do we need to take that pole out? No, I didn't hit it yet.
Yeah, we have to go farther back.